actually welcome my birthday. I'm from Lagos, Nigeria. I'm 19 years old. I heard about flight connect through my mom.
Hi, my name is Omotola Odeshino. I am from Lagos' mom. I'm so happy the visa came through. It was a long process to start with. I got to know about flight connect through a colleague of mine, Shade by name. She introduced me to Mr. Michael. So from December 2020, started talking to Mr. Michael about it. The process was on and off, filling forms, going to Alagbo for police reports, dropping this, dropping that, even cash. At times I just said, Oga, I don't have money. This one they are talking about, I don't have it now. Can we put it later date? I like the pressure it gave me too. It gave me pressure and it gave me assurance that I should not worry. I still will come through. Got to a stage telling us that, we should go and do medicals. Okay, once he said, like ahead, and once it's medicals, it's as good as you have been giving visa. That is good, though. Let's go. I looked for money for medicals, which I got. We went ahead. The next thing that came was, we need to get another admission letter. That the one we have has been revoked. So we started that process again. Oh, it was, I think it deflated my happiness. And I told Mr. Mike, I'm fed up, I'm not doing anything. He said, no, you can't be fed up now. You have put it in this stage, you have to put it through. Thank God for everything. My daughter is not aware that her visa has been approved, that I haven't gotten the visa. I'm just telling her just now. I hope you are happy.
Yes. I'm giving admission to Fleming College, Canada to study mental health and addiction. I'm happy I finally got admission to Canada. First, my mom tried for me. It was not easy at all. From going from one place to another. So thank you for the stress. I'm really grateful. I'm also grateful to God.
Flight Connect, thank you. We love you.
Thank you, Flight Connect.